The Coptic Orthodox Church has a new pope. Bishop Tawadros was chosen by a blindfolded boy at the Abbasiya Cathedral in Cairo. The 60-year-old will now lead the Middle East's largest Christian community at a time when Egypt is governed by an Islamist administration. Pope Tawadros replaces Pope Shenouda III, who died in March after leading the faith for four decades. The new pontiff is expected to protect the interests of the Coptic community, which has long complained of discrimination in Egypt.